Check out this 1 minute design review for an STM32 and AD9913 DDS.
This PCB was built on a 4-layer board, and Niha used a signal ground power signal type of stack up. Normally, I'm not a fan of the signal ground power signal unless it's a power system with a digital section, but you can still do it for this type of design. STM32 on the bottom, and then we have our DDS up here on the top. We have our AVDD rail surrounded by the DVDD rail. We don't see any routing passing over the split, so very good job on keeping track of your routing and making sure you didn't route over that split in the power plane. So if we take a look at the routing on the top layer, you can see that this was done very well to support routing a 100 megahertz signal over to this SMA connector. You used polygon cutouts inside of the footprint. It's almost like you took my advice when doing that. Great job. I would have done the stack up different, but this was still done very well, and it followed all the right rules for routing with power on a dedicated layer.